downtown Los Angeles, the LA Kings host one of the surprise stories in the NHL this season, the Montreal Canadiens.
Flipped across by Jonathan Drouin, dumped in by Kulak. Roy goes after it, and there's Alec Martinez with him. They couldn't sort out that puck behind the net. And a try from in close by Jordan Wheel, the newest Canadian.
Montreal dipping the power play for Montreal right at the bottom.
Yeah, that's one of the stories for this team as Victor Mete scores! Off the faceoff, a quick pass from Shea Weber to Victor Mete, and it is the first goal of the year for Mete, unless it was tipped on the way through.
So Mete's just kind of backing off. Left-hand shot, right-hand side, offensive zone. So what happened right there, Montreal changed their defenseman around. You had Weber and Mete. Does it hit something? Yes, it does. Yeah. Brendan Gallagher, number 11. He was just kind of cruising through the slot. Some teams don't. Mete, you can see, facing the passer. High slot, above the hash marks. Again, the reaction of Jonathan Quick. He didn't necessarily pick it up until right about here. Now you see him reacting with the blocker, but it's a little bit too late.
Quick resets for the Kings here. And Trevor Lewis carries the puck forward, flips it out wide. Clifford, return pass, Lewis, out wide. It's Love with the backhand. He tests Carey Price, and the save is made.
As good as anyone of deflecting the attack to the outside. Now the Kings gain entry on the outside, one pass to the middle, but you see just everything's kind of, see that on the dots? And that middle area is taken care of, so you want to keep moving the puck like the Kings have done here in this first period on those breakouts over the last 5 minutes, 7 minutes or so. Just seem to be step-by-step process and making sure the Kings can't make two in a row.
One-timer Weber, that's dangerous. Quick makes the save. Oh,
the pass is in perfect position. He really cranks it up, and with Jonathan Quick right here, he'll end up losing his stick going after that rebound and trying to make sure nothing happens, but you rarely see that anymore with that big.
The most impactful people in our sport. Played in the corner by Wheel and tossed to goal. Quick makes the save. Good support by Roy to retrieve. He and Armia go after it in the corner, shoulder to shoulder, and both take a spill. Again, the Kings cannot clear. Petrie waits, fires, tipped, and saved by Quick. Loose puck. Taken by Wheel off into the corner.
Montreal is executing the tip play very well, trading on his strength, and that's something you have to work on, of course, along with your weaknesses.
Kopitar with Clifford, wrist shot, bounces off the side of the goal. Staggering a bit, lost his footing. Lewis and Clifford both go after the puck. Thompson taking a couple looks over his shoulder, turned it over. Lewis to Kopitar. He waits. He shoots wide. Clifford off the end boards. Tried to sling it back out in front to the blue line. That fluttering wrist shot misses well wide.
You see the Canadians, what they're trying to do, because it's tough sledding down low. They're trying to get the defenseman involved on the attack and make it happen that way.
Here's Brodzinski with Carter on a two-on-one. Brodzinski shot off the stick of Christian Follin out of play.
His head up. Follin's going to come across. It's a two-on-one.
Deeks pass to Foley, into the zone. Nate Thompson flips it through the middle, broken up before it could get to Mete. Angled off the wall, here's Carter stepping up. Carter leans in, great save by Price.
The tire, and it's that close.
As he exchanges the puck with Quick, turned over to Drouin. That pass blocked by Phaneuf. And Phaneuf with the steal on Drouin, walking it through the middle. He gave it away, and they score! Jordan Wheel, after the giveaway, pockets the goal. It's 2-0 Montreal.
So Phaneuf has it. He turns and he says, okay, I've got room here. And you see just the miscommunication. Armia just gets in the way. Phaneuf is not strong enough here. When he's turning right here, he doesn't protect the puck. You see that extra stick handle? In that area, you don't have the opportunity for that stick handle. Many times you won't get the opportunity. And I'm sure Dion, if he had to do it again, he would protect it first.
There's Dustin Brown collecting the puck. And he shields it and neutralized. Banks it off the boards. All the way through to Kopitar. He gains the line. Kopitar shot. Hit the stick of Domi. And careened off the glass out of play.
In all honesty, a little bit concerned about how the ownership would take to that organization. And again, that was the reason he was traded.
Yeah. There's Roy shooting. Rebound! Price kept it out with the glove.
One and, oh, he just couldn't get the second whack. If Iafallo gets the second whack, maybe it happens. And it's not like he was defending. It was just one of those bad bounce situations. Carey Price had to look behind himself there a couple times. There's Roy. He was the guy who was able to get that cross-seam pass and get open.
Gallagher gathers, sends it to the line. Mete feeds it off the end boards. Deneau tries to turn the corner. Doughty shadowing him. Deneau still with the puck. Deneau flips it rink wide. Weber one-timer scores. Sounded like it took a redirection on the way through. May have just been quick in the end.
Yeah, I think you're right, Alex. Canadians on the outside, right? But you see the switching back and forth again. Offensive zone. The Canadians defensemen have done that all night long. Weber ends up on his one-time shot. Side, right? That's the left side, right shot. There is a stick there right at the same time as the glove.
So here's Alex Iafallo with Johnny Brodzinski walking the goal line, cutting in front and hurtling over Carey Price, as expected for this club this season.
And I think it's important to note once again, and I have a couple of times.
There's Leipzig sidestepping Petrie and cutting to the net.
And try to deter right there between the legs. So you get the stick on it. And Leipzig's able. You saw the tugs already happened. From the side. If it's from behind, then you have the penalty shot situation.
They scored five again. That is 29 times this year, Jim, that they've scored five or more goals this year. It's just remarkable. There's Drew Doughty. Oh, great pass. There's Love scores! Ask and you shall receive from Matt Love.
You see Matt kind of go across, wait, turn, facing the puck. So when he's able to get the puck, and look at this shot, that's what Matt does. He is a shooter. But you see him there. You work on that little play time and time again in practice where if you don't have as much detail in your game, you turn your back on it.
And it's Martinez worming his way from behind the goal. Adrian Kempe building speed. Kempe over the line with Iafallo. Wrist shot trapped by Price. The Kings have it. Brown centers Kopitar. Great save by Price. One-timer Kovalchuk got through. Price again with a save. Third try. It's Kopitar. And that didn't reach the goal. Doughty to Kovalchuk, another blast into the glove of Carey Price.
Always in position to make it, then the next one. A little bit of a rebound.
Tries to thread the needle, it's picked off. Donnell will carry it out, shoot towards the empty net. Doughty intercepts, but that will do it. As the Montreal Canadiens hang on for a 3-1 victory over the LA Kings. Carey Price outstanding at the finish for Montreal.
Yeah, he was not busy early in the game. He was not at all. But then the last 5 minutes, he had to stand up.